I'm going to talk to you about what to do if you have a mold outbreak in your collection. Mold is a type of fungal growth. Mold spores are everywhere and are carried through the air, but they do not grow unless the conditions are favorable. To prosper, mold needs a food source. This could be any organic material in your collection, such as paper, leather, wood, or textiles. Mold will only grow if the relative humidity is over 70% for around 2 days. A flood, water leak, or an air conditioning malfunction may cause this. It is important to identify and fix the causative problem to prevent further growth. Dust, heat, and poor air circulation also contribute to mold growth. You need to be aware that some molds are a serious health hazard. People with health issues or serious allergies should not deal with mold outbreaks. Before handling any moldy items, you need to put on protective equipment. This includes coveralls or laboratory coat, disposable gloves, and protective eyewear. A well-fitting face mask is essential. A HEPA mask is preferable, but if these are not available, use a P2 mask from a hardware store. As mold can spread from object to object, try to isolate the affected materials from the rest of your collection. Next, check if your mold is active or dormant. If it is dry and powdery, it is dormant. If it is soft and sticky and smears when brushed, it is still active. Items with active mold are still damp and need to be placed somewhere with a good air circulation to dry out before they can be cleaned. Any packing materials should be removed and carefully disposed of. Do not use fans, as this will spread mold spores. For the same reason, avoid placing items near air conditioning intakes. If you are overwhelmed with wet or moldy items, freezing can help to buy extra time. This does not kill the mold, but prevents it from getting worse. If necessary, items with dormant mold can be securely bagged or placed in a sealed plastic tub to isolate them from your collection prior to cleaning. General mold growth can be removed from most surfaces by brush vacuuming. It should be noted that there can be further damage, such as staining or weakening, that may require conservation treatment. When brush vacuuming moldy items, it is essential to use a vacuum with a HEPA filter to avoid mold spores spreading. Once you finish treating mold-affected items, bag and dispose of disposable items such as your gloves and masks and the vacuum cleaner's HEPA filter. Anything that is being kept, such as brushes or clothing, should be thoroughly washed and dried. Affected shelving or display cases should be dried and cleaned. Vacuum, then wipe or spray with a solution of 70% methylated spirits and 30% water to kill the mold. An unscented aerosol disinfectant spray can also be useful for decontaminating storage and display furniture. By following these steps, you should be able to deal with mold within your collection. Thanks for listening.